back to the Girl Cave. I'm Kiera.
I'm Justin.
And we have our best friends with us.
Leah.
And Bree.
For the best friend tag. Ew.
We're about to play a crazy ass game. This is Jesse's idea.
Oh yeah. This was my idea.
Yeah, it definitely was.
It's a Pictionary. Best friend Pictionary, basically, is what we're doing. So we wrote some words on, or a phrase on, pieces of paper. We're just going to randomly choose from the box. And the best friend has to draw whatever word.
I'm going to pull it.
Huh?
So we're all just pulling.
Yeah, we're random, like.
Okay, yeah.
We're going in a circle. We're all just going to pick a word, and we have to draw. And our best friend has to guess whatever we drew. And if they get it wrong, they have to take a shot. I'm not taking no more shots. Just a disclaimer.
Lies. You can't do that.
I hope you guys have watched part one, because part one was lit. And we took a lot of shots in part one. So I'm not taking no more shots in part two.
This is lost.
If you lose,
you have to take a shot.
Yeah.
I'm not taking no more shots.
We're winning, so.
All right.
No, I'm not going to be a sore loser, y'all.
Okay.
I'll take my shot.
So who wants to go? Paper, scissors. I feel like we should. Paper, scissors, rock. And if whoever rock, paper, scissors, and whoever wins, our best friends have to go first. Like, pull.
Whoever wins. Okay, yeah, that makes sense.
Our best friends have to take this shot. Well,
have
pull
to
the thing.
Pull the thing.
Okay.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah. No, she already took all right. About
rock,
shots.
Paper, scissors, okay. Shoot.
Yeah, rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
All right. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Aww.
At least I win something. I told y'all I'm not losing this round because I'm not taking no more shots.
Do I
so
have to?
I shift them.
Wait.
No, we'll pull.
No, yeah, y'all go first. Y'all
yeah, because we
first.
Lost.
Yeah, y'all.
You should come up here. Let me pull. And you have to draw whatever I pull.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I have
no,
to.
No,
you
have
to
draw
it.
Oh,
and she has to guess it.
Okay.
Draw nothing else.
What the
fuck?
What is he doing? What is she doing?
Leah, you're still
drawing. What is she?
What is she doing?
What is she?
You're still drawing.
What is she doing?
She's having they
don't get it.
Somebody.
No, what is she doing?
They don't get it. They gotta take a shot.
Wait, no! No, that's not how you, like, you gotta wait. She can draw extra stuff on it.
No, she can't.
We gotta show them.
What is that? Like, it looked like doggy style.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
That's a hand.
Okay, wait.
Somebody's twerking.
No, that's a hand.
What?
She's slapping somebody's booty?
What is that? Oh, yeah. You see the balls?
Yeah, I don't get it.
Mouse and dick?
Yes.
What was that? What was that?
No, because it looks like they're like, it looks like a girl.
No,
she
that's
does
a
it
hand.
Over. I didn't see the dick right here.
You didn't pay attention. Doesn't it
look
like
that? You ain't paying attention.
I didn't see. I'm sorry.
You
didn't
pay attention. She exactly said it. Jerk.
I'm sorry. I didn't
jerk. You a jerk.
But no, she's jerking some dick.
I didn't see the dick. I thought this was like a booty. I thought this was like her butt, and she was twerking, and she was holding on. That's what I saw.
Look at the balls.
I didn't see the balls
right
correctly.
Here. This is her hand.
Maybe you should have thrown.
Yeah.
She should have drew a bigger dick.
Oh God.
He needed a bigger dick.
Okay, best friend, come on. You draw.
Get me. I'm scared now.
Come on, best friend. I won't yell at you, I promise.
What
get the box.
No, we yell at each other. It's okay.
I'm not going to yell. If I have to take the shot, I'm not going to take it.
Okay.
Please don't be no bullshit.
Let me see.
No! Oh, yeah, you can see it.
Okay. Oh, that was easy.
Is it? Okay.
Yeah, because it's like.
Oh my God. I'm nervous.
Who wrote this?
like that.
You really did see that. She drew a whole dick in his mouth. It's so funny. I already showed the camera. That shit. Good job. Kiera was like, what is tea bag that
hoe? Everybody knows what tea, that's why I was like, tea bag. Everybody knows what tea bag the hoe.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Scratch.
It's a great start.
Y'all, I'm so glad.
Draw, draw, swim, wave.
Mm-hmm. That was a good one. Who wrote that?
Me.
That was whack as fuck.
Oh my God, you were just doing that just in case it was me. She said that was a good one. No, that was whack as fuck. Like, what?
So basically, that was your fake answer. And it was kind of me, like, fucking.
No, like,
be real, this hoe.
Oh my
that
God.
That was lying, bitch.
Just in case. No.
No, that's the thing. I didn't mean to say whack. I meant to say weak. That's what I meant to say. But since it was you, I said it was whack. And that's just a weak ass one to draw. That's what I meant. It was a good one to draw because, you know, it's easy to get. But that shit is weak as fuck.
That was weak. I agree.
It's okay. Because I got it.
Compared to T-Bag, that hoe.
But I thought outside the box and thought waves. Yeah, you did.
Swim.
You really did. And if she would have drew a surfboard, you would have said surfing.
Surfing. Okay.
Wait. Oh, I was about to say, okay. Oh my God. Oh my God. I know who drew this. I mean, who wrote this?
Who?
It had to be you.
Thing like that.
Should help hers.
Yeah. Is that how the logo is?
No, it's like this.
Wait, did you write Chanel purse?
I just put.
Oh, I wrote that.
Yeah, I know you wrote this. It says Chanel.
Yeah, that's wrong. That's not how you write it. But she was good because she got it.
Yeah.
Wow.
But it's a purse. It was a Chanel.
I wanted you to write was just the sign. That was a good job.
Well, Travis signed it.
You actually got that.
What is the sign?
No,
yeah.
it's just double C.
I started to write it like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, so like double
S. You wrote it into each other.
Wow,
yeah,
good job.
Thank
best
you,
friend.
Man. Thank
good
you.
Job. Yeah. Oh my God. She actually got it.
I mean,
no, but you didn't write it like that. Like,
she but she knew. Like she that. Knew what I was trying to do. It yeah. looked like
I knew
that.
The double C was Chanel.
Wow.
I'm drunk. Leave me alone.
That was a good job.
Okay. Yay. Hey, no more shots for us.
That was a good job. My turn now again?
You can't write words. You can't. Okay. You can't.
You knew, right?
I probably wrote it.
I did knew.
You knew, right?
The fuck is that?
I can't see what you're writing, but breathe.
Oh, I'm writing
so.
This. Is this his arms?
Yes.
No.
Yay.
Yay!
Yay! Yay!
How did you guess it?
Yay! I'm like, what the fuck? Like, there's only one other thing that could be in there that will look like
I
that.
I did this.
You're writing words.
Oh,
you have to draw a picture.
Oh, yeah. I was just gonna draw.
That's why I asked, is that his
good
arms?
Good job. Good job. That was right.
Great shit. You did it. You did it!
This game's stupid.
I'm hungry. Are we going to the things you're out?
Yeah.
We
both broke too, so mine are gone.
Are you kidding me? This one
who are
what
they?
Does that
you?
Even
know?
Who are they?
Mine are gone.
Right, what does that even mean?
Okay. Come on, Brie. You got this.
You got this, Brie.
You got this, Brie. Cheer her on, everybody. Go, Brie.
No, you
go,
can't move
Brie. Go, Brie. Go, Brie. Go, Brie. Vomiting. Throwing up.
Uh-huh.
A girl throwing up. She's drunk.
What?
Drunk. What?
What? Yeah.
What?
Drunk
and throwing up. Drunk girl.
Good job.
Yeah.
So, wait, are you not showing the, what it actually is?
What, the picture?
Yeah, you gotta show the picture, like, to the camera.
This is what this was.
Drunk girl.
I was like, she's drunk, throwing up, what? Yay.
Okay.
Let's go, Keith. You got this. I'm cheering you on anyway.
Period.
You
know,
best friend, girl, girl code.
Girl code.
Don't ever put another black girl down.
Period.
Girl code. You can show the justice if you want.
The fuck? Yeah, let me see. I don't even know what he looks like.
She probably wrote it, bitch.
I did it. Mine are gone.
I didn't write that.
I did Jerk and Chanel.
Oh, I know what it is.
I didn't see it, so I don't know.
Yeah, she don't know.
Oh, you wrote it.
Yeah,
she did. We wrote it.
What the heck?
You ain't gonna get this one, sis.
The Rock?
Keep going.
Kevin Hart?
Keep going.
Offset?
Keep going. Wait,
look at The Rock.
What the?
You're drawing.
Oh, yeah, you're doing a good ass jockey.
Caveman?
Keep going.
What? Is it famous? Like, I need something like.
It can be.
Ooh, you're doing a good ass job.
It can be.
Yeah, famous? He's famous in a way.
Y'all are saying that
you
because
can
you
draw.
Know
yeah, that's saying. The only reason why we're saying it. You can draw, Key. You're doing a good ass job.
Come on,
Leah.
Yeah.
You got this.
You got this.
Keep guessing.
Come on.
City.
Who does this look like?
Who is
nobody.
That? Who is that person?
You know,
it's not even a person. Like, come
no.
on, no.
What is that?
A rapper.
No. You're thinking like too like into your life. Come out of your life.
Yeah,
and
come out of your life.
Come out of your life. Come on. Who is
Russell
this?
Russell Wilson.
No. Keep going. Keep going.
He's not like a character.
Yeah.
Oh.
No, time is up, though.
Keep going.
Black
keep going.
Superman.
Keep going.
Okay, at this
look
point.
Like Superman.
No, but I don't know what you guys are saying.
Okay, she said it. This is the Hulk, Leah.
The Hulk? That is not the Hulk.
Look at his shorts. He ripped that off.
He don't look like the Hulk, do you?
I mean, now that you say it.
He does look like the Hulk.
The Hulk is huge.
She's a little girl in the bar.
Actually, that is a. I was named a superhero.
Yeah.
Thanks, Leah.
Praise for it. Aww. And she takes her shot.
Okay, let's go. There's only two left. Well, one left.
Who started?
Your turn.
I just went.
Kiera
no,
did
I
Hulk.
Just went. Oh, okay.
Yeah, she pulled. She threw that down like, oh, this is easy. Who wrote this? I'm mad at you for even writing this.
I don't know what the hell.
Because this is easy.
Can I see now? Grills, braces.
Braces.
What the hell? Who wrote that? Brie wrote it.
I didn't write braces, I promise.
Justice wrote it. Justice fucking wrote it.
I wrote brace face.
Oh, okay. Well.
Still braces.
That was a good one.
Disqualified.
That was easy as fuck.
Actually, yeah, it was kind of easy.
I was going to say grills next.
But I did.
Two
I did good.
It's okay. I know. It was bad. I know.
Okay, come on. Give me the box.
We get all the hard ones.
Come on. Give me the box.
It doesn't even matter. Just one in there.
Here you go, Leah. Last question, guys. Last question.
Oh, my God.
Kiera hates
me. Respect what it is.
Let me see.
No.
if you didn't write it, I didn't write it, then I mean you wrote it.
New baby.
She's throwing shots though.
Nah, so stop talking.
And she gonna have a nigga.
Nah, how are you gonna keep talking, Leah? It's a nigga on the side. It's a
nigga. Nigga on the side.
Stop.
You are cheating.
Nigga on the side.
You be cheating this baby though, so whatever.
Nigga on the side. Woo. But who's the greatest?
Let me show the camera.
Alright, hold on.
This is what Leah drew. What's that?
Who is this?
Is it Ghana?
No, this is a lady. She has a wig on.
Y'all are cheating.
This is a lady.
And she has a baby. And this is her nigga. Look at them dreads.
Cardi B.
It's Cardi B.
You didn't get it.
But you didn't even. No, you didn't even give me a chance.
She didn't get it. Wait. Hold on. She didn't get it.
You didn't even give me a chance to get it.
Okay, half a shot.
It wasn't even. No, it wasn't even for you. Like you just said it, didn't even give me a chance to say it. Period.
It was Cardi B.
I got it right. I'm your best friend right there. You really was taking a long time.
I'm
your best friend.
I was. Like, you just gotta let me rest.
She would have never gotten
it. I would have never.
That was a good drop because I was like, she got a baby. She got a wig. Look at that booty.
I just knew it was Cardi B. I don't know why.
And then she had like a nigga on the side with dreads.
I think it was what you were saying that helped me get it.
A new baby and a nigga on the side. He ain't dreads yet.
Yeah.
And then he like little though.
He's not little.
No, like he like trying to stop her shine.
He's trying to stop her shine. That's how you feel about him?
Yeah, he's trying to stop her shine.
That's how Leah feels about him. What are y'all whispering about?
Doesn't matter.
I think it's safe to say that this best friend said Bree and Justice won the game. And we're just going to go ahead and end it right there. Thank you guys so much for watching.
Hold on, but you guys
and
lost.
Stay tuned to the...
Hold on. But you guys lost the who knows each other best.
We did. We lost part one, but we won part two. Thank you guys
but
so
you
much
did.
For watching.
Yeah, no, sis. Like, you
and
can't,
stay tuned
like, no.
To best...
Yeah,
best,
no. Thank you guys so much for tuning in to our best friend tag video. Make sure that you comment, like, and subscribe. Next week, we'll be... our freaking
no.
1 year anniversary.
Our 1 year anniversary?
Yeah. It's next week.
Well, when this video airs, it's gonna be next week.
When I'm out of town.
It airs on our
Thank
marathon.
You for watching Girl Cave. This is Bree.
And this is Leah.
No,
and
so
we're
in. If you turn your post notifications or at names or at the bottom, our IG names are at the bottom. Thank you for tuning in. Yes, thank you.
Catch us every Tuesday and Thursday.
Catch us every Tuesday and Thursday, and we are out. Bye.
And they ended it for us.
Bye.